Police have arrested a man in connection to a fight that happened in the Iroquois neighborhood. Alfredo Vargas has been charged with attempted murder after the incident on Inverness Avenue. Police responded to the scene Friday afternoon around 4:30, where they found a man in critical condition. LMPD's homicide unit is now investigating and say all parties have been accounted for.